Now, the next thing that we want to do is to decide just how big that our leaf is going to be. So we pull this down to this, and then this down to that. That'll be the stem on our leaf. Where our leaf starts, then we round. Smithing is without doubt one of the oldest crafts which we have. We're pretty confident they have been a smith for the past 7,000 years. And we know beyond all doubt that they have been a continuous active one for the past 3,000 years. But since iron is not just a natural occurring thing in nature, you can't just walk.
The important thing is to cover their wings.
Let me see them.
If they flap their wings, they can fall.
And those are off. There you go.
I'm going to go like this.
That's good, yes.
Yeah, there's a bug on me.
Oh, that's cute.
Now hold it like this.
You're afraid of it.
I just
you want me to grab it? Go ahead, just pick it up. You're not going to hurt it.
Don't be afraid. She's not afraid of you.
Yeah, you're more afraid of her than she's afraid of you.
Diva, what a perfect.
Sure. No, you
so,
got
yeah,
it.
It is important to control the wings. She's got enough children draw for that she tries to help.
Oh, poor thing.
Diva's beautiful.
I want to show Sally next to the sunset.
Down the mountain.
Gone.
Wow, we caught that. Perfect shot. It must be wonderful.
Oh, it's on film. I gotta put it on picture. Taking your picture right now.